Good morning, good morning. Where is my shoes? Where's my shoes? To go outside. They're missing. Good. I gotta find shoes. I got my new duck boots on. Let's go with the ducks out, shall we? We are real late today, considering that I usually have them out by 7. Today's Sunday, and we slept in to, and it's 9 o'clock. Good morning. Hi, Sam. Hi. So today is supposed to be a really rainy day today. It's out here raining now. I'm gonna grab a cup of coffee and I think what I'm gonna do is get dressed and go over town, and then I'm gonna come home and I think I'm just gonna relax today. Yeah. You don't want to come out? Hi, Moo. You don't want to come out because it's raining?
Oh.
It's the day after trick or treat. And Anthony is already placing things on the kitchen table to be put away. Because my favorite's Halloween, his favorite is Christmas. So he's ready to put all this away and get out the Christmas totes. So. And it's not even October 31st yet. So at Big Lots, I have been looking for something like this to put downstairs. Because we've been, the one part of the basement we've been trying to make into like a living room. So I wanted to get these to add that, some light to that room. And these are the cordless pool light. And it doesn't need any type of electricity except for some batteries. And my husband loves to battery hoard, so we will definitely have batteries for this. But look how cool. So I'm hoping that it gives off a good light.